Just have your attention for a very few moments. I would just like to say a word of thanks at the end of today's proceedings.
As the President of the Army Cadet Force Association, it's my duty and pleasure to say a few words to thanks to conclude the visit of His Royal Highness the Duke of Edinburgh, Colonel-in-Chief of the Army Cadet Force. We are indebted to him for spending so much time with us today, and for his unwavering support of the Army Cadet Force during the past 50 years. This is the third occasion that he has presented the banner to the Army Cadet Force. We all know that the Army Cadet Force embodies the idea of challenging the young with adventure and sport, and enhancing leadership and team skills through the example of adult volunteers. The Duke of Edinburgh's award itself has been enormously successful over the past 49 years, and His Royal Highness's vision has directly benefited many thousands of people from all walks of life. This country, as well as others in which the award operates, owes him a great debt of thanks. We're also grateful to General Andrew Ritchie and the Royal Military Academy of Sandhurst for his support for this event, ranging from a marquee here, members of the band to play during the church service, and the security throughout the day. It's the second time he's hosted a banner presentation. The last time was the Combined Cadet Force. And on behalf of the cadet movement, I would like to thank him for his support and perhaps put in a tentative bid for the next time we do this in 2025. I must also thank the staff who put this together. This task has largely fallen on the six military members of the Cadet Training Centre at Frimley Park, and those who look after the cadets at headquarters land. To them, we are extremely grateful. Finally, and dare I say most importantly, to the 200 cadets who are on parade today, either playing instruments or marching, thank you for a marvelous spectacle. It's been an outstanding example of what the Army Cadet Force can achieve and what young people are capable of producing when given the opportunity, direction, example, and encouragement. You have every right to be very proud of yourselves. And I would ask the Regimental Sergeant Major to give three cheers for the Colonel in Chief.
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray! Thank you. Preece.
I have your leave to march off the band and corps of drums of the Home County's Army Cadet Force, sir, please, sir.
Yes, please. And would you please pass on my congratulations to the band and the pipes for a really outstanding and good performance. Well done. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Center!